Welcome back to another great tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to set a default folder view for all folders in File Explorer on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. It's a simple way to make every folder look the way you want, and this should be a pretty straightforward process. Let's jump right in. Open File Explorer by clicking the folder icon on your taskbar or finding it in the Start menu. Once it's open, look at the top right corner and you will see a three-dot icon that says See More when you hover over it. Left-click that and from the drop-down, pick Options. Alternatively, you can open the search menu, type File Explorer Options, and hit Enter when it appears. Either way, you will land in the Folder Options window. Now let's set up your ideal view, open any folder in File Explorer, such as Documents or Downloads, and adjust it to your liking. Right-click the column headers, such as Name or Date, select More, and choose Details like Date Created to add them. Drag the column names around to rearrange them. If you want, you can also adjust the view settings, whether it's details, large icons, or another layout. Once everything looks right, go back to the three-dot icon, click Options, and head to the View tab. Here's the key step, click the Apply to Folders button. A prompt will appear asking if you want all folders of this type to match your current folder view settings. Click Yes, then click OK to save it. Now every folder of this type, like general folders, will open with the same view. If you ever want to undo it, just revisit the three-dot menu, go to Options, switch to the View tab, and click Reset Folders. It's going to ask if you want to reset all folders of this type to the default view settings. Select Yes, and you're back to square one. That's it, folks. Super straightforward, right? If this helped you get your folders looking just right, hit that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more tips. Catch you all in the next tutorial. Thanks for watching.